High fives all around for Burlingame as they take on Carlmont Tuesday afternoon. Top of the first, Carlmont with a runner at second. Kelly Robinson launches one to the left field fence. Janelle Shiozaki crosses home plate. Robinson with a stand-up triple. Scott's up 1-0. Rebecca Faulkner pitching lights out in the game. Faulkner strikes out the entire side to end the top of the second. That would be three batters. Bottom of the second, Scott's with runners on first and second. Shauna McDonough lays down a beautiful bunt right there. The throw gets away from first. Kira Lauk scores, and Taylor Isagire races around third, sliding in safely. McDonough gets thrown out at third, but not before she brings in two runners, 3-0. Carlmont Scott's. Bottom of the third, Faulkner gets all of this one, sending it way over the center fielder's head. Christy Peterson crosses home. Gabriella Pons will score, and here comes Faulkner racing around third. It's an inside the park home run, and Carlmont goes on to win it. 7-0 the final. Faulkner with a big game for their Scott's and their head coach, Jim Liggett.